Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. My poor babies.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, good idea. Can't have someone of my stature running back.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us.
Well, now there is.
I know, they are shocked.
Come and get me, Bats. I double dare you.
You're gonna... More firepower over here!
Hey, B-Man, go easy on my boy!
Let's go, Earth.
Pacification system deactivated.
Beginning to impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my genius one day.
Cutting. Bye-bye!
Need to get the security gate down. Hurry!
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
Did you see him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. I need to know.
The patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guard, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the lock. I want the lock!
Ooh, he's getting
a wallet!
more subdued recently. Response to medication has been poor. Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about to me? Victor! This is going nowhere. God! Get him out of here!
You are the doctor. Get out.
That's my party list!
quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me! Huh?
Get it!
You won't find Mr. J. He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out! You'll see!
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued. And I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Will always help those who are stuck.
Isolation since the attack on Zagar last week. As I wait for him to be brought up to me, I have had time to review his notes. I am increasingly worried he cannot be cured. He has no empathy for his victims. Deep down, I believe he views all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
What's happening?
It's Zaz. He broke out of isolation.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Doc. You're the safest place. Definitely left the island.
Of course. But someone needs to alert the authorities. He'll need to kill again. Do you understand me? Needs to. Oh no. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
Hello?
Sarah, it's Gretchen. Listen to me.
Hold on. There's someone at the door.
Sarah! Do not answer the door! Can you hear me?
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt for the future, a bright...
What? How did you get out of there?
Jack Ryder. Jack, we're seeing that all access to the island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland.